We had two scripts that we were doing at the same time. Sometimes you'd go from movie one to movie two right next to each other. Like, you'd be doing one scene from movie one, then you'd go right into a scene from movie two. So you always kind of needed to know where you were in the story. And then we were shooting in Baton Rouge. We were shooting in Canada. It was tricky.